So do you remember a time when information technology seemed like a totally separate subject from the rest of student learning? How long ago was that? If you think about today's world and the knowledge, skills, and habits that students need to be college and career ready, aren't both information and technology more like windows that every student needs to know how and when to open in order to succeed in almost any field? In designing Wisconsin's standards for information and technology literacy, we knew the focus had to be not on teaching and learning about technology, but teaching and learning with technology. We want students to be able to use tech tools to empower themselves, taking ownership of their learning experiences, making them meaningful and engaging. We also need our next generation to prepare themselves for stuff that doesn't even exist yet. New kinds of career pathways, societal challenges, and lifelong learning. And while they're doing all that, they need to be safe and positive online. All this means knowing how best to use digital tools to seek and find all kinds of information and data, evaluate what they find, and when they find the right information, work with it creatively, effectively, and responsibly. That'll go for any field and any learning process within that field. Our information and technology literacy standards are about making it easier to ensure your students are approaching that vision. The standards build on a framework from ISTE, the International Society for Technology in Education, using the same 7 content strands for what students need to become in a digital age: empowered learners, digital citizens, knowledge constructors, innovative designers, computational thinkers, creative communicators, and global collaborators. All of this addresses the central focus of our Wisconsin Digital Learning Plan. If we can use technology skillfully and equitably in education, empowering our students with information and technology literacy that helps them in every subject and helps them interact positively with online communities, we really will amplify our next generation's human capacity for meaningful achievements, useful innovations, and extraordinary citizenship. Thanks for being our partner. There's more information at the Wisconsin Department of Public Instruction website.